Right here is called The Tale of the Magical Treehouse Kingdom from the work Dirivia Rolius by Robert Smith III. Now you've heard of the Treehouse Kingdom where Christopher Love was the king, but there is more to the Treehouse Kingdom, more than you could possibly ever dream. For there in the Lighthouse Kingdom, everything there was made of trees. Every creature there was made of trees. Even Christopher Love, the king, was made of trees. For the gift, the treehouse he had a special door. And when he entered the door to his treehouse, that magical door did transform the world. And when he would enter the door, the entire world would transform into a treehouse kingdom. And his parents, they gave Christopher Love the treehouse, were also made of trees in the treehouse kingdom. There the bugs were made of trees. So were the sun and moon. The secret to the magical treehouse was a special door Christopher Love would often use. And one day did come along when there was a bully in the neighborhood that was trying to chop down the treehouse to use the treehouse for firewood. And as the kids saw down on the treehouse, something quite amazing did happen next. Something quite amazing that the bully did not expect. The treehouse did swallow up the bully along with the saw. To Christopher Love, this was the most amazing thing he ever saw. And the bully disappeared along with the saw, never existing in the real world ever again. So happy Christopher Love was about what happened, Christopher Love decided to share the news with his friends. And when he ventured to the treehouse kingdom, there was a surprise in front of his throne. It was a wooden statue of the bully holding his saw right there in front of his throne. And there were no more worries in the treehouse kingdom forever and ever, ever again. This is the tale of the Treehouse Kingdom, a tale told without end. The story right there is called The Tale of the Magical Treehouse Kingdom from the work Dirivia Rolius by Robert Smith III.